News in 60 is supported by El Pato Fresh Mexican Restaurants.
Senator John Cornyn, along with three other lawmakers, were in the Valley Wednesday to get a closer look at the migrant situation. The group, who is also behind the Border Solution Act, says the Biden administration needs to do away with catch and release and add more immigration judges along the border, as well as open international bridges. Texas Land Commissioner George P. Bush announced he'll be making a run at the state's attorney general position. Current Attorney General Ken Paxton will be running for re-election. Bush is the grandson of the 41st president. He'll be starting his campaign trail today, right here in the Valley. A sandbag distribution will be happening today in Brownsville. You can go to either Morningside Park or Montevilla Park. Both locations will be starting at 10 a.m. and run until 7 p.m. An ID and a utility bill will be required. For weather, expect showers and storms with temperatures in the 80s. That's your News in 60. Have a good one.
News in 60 is supported by El Pato Fresh Mexican Restaurants.